contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 302 pounds. Here's one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Vladimir Kozlov.
Hey, but you are such a front runner. Now you're a big Packers fan. First it was the Texans and the Cowboys, now the Packers.
And making his way to the ring is a member of the Corre, weighing in at 223 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
There you see Justin Gabriel flanked by Heath Slater, Wade Barrett, and Ezekiel Jackson. The Corre has certainly put SmackDown on notice here. As a matter of fact, Justin Gabriel and Heath Slater defeated the tag team champions right here last week. You have to figure book that now Slater and Gabriel perhaps in line for a future tag team title opportunity.
You think so?
I do.
I don't think so. I think Slater and Gabriel will take a long way to go before they get to that state.
What are you talking about? They pinned the tag team champions last week. And by the way, Vladimir Kozlov, he's been banged up all week long after suffering the effects of Gabriel's 450 splash last week.
Vladimir Kozlov like a wrecking ball. I mean, this guy could just bump into you and hurt you and put you out for 6 months. So as far as Vladimir goes, Cole, you might want to get in the ring and get in there with Vladimir for a second so he can just beat up on you for a minute.
I'm a broadcast journalist, Bush.
You didn't know that's what you called yourself. Vladimir Kozlov snatching Gabriel out of
Kozlov.
Midair. Wow.
Kozlov, I really don't think he knows his own strength.
The Moscow Mauler. I'm sure he does, you know, goes to the gym and knows how much weight he actually lifts. So he probably does know his own strength.
I mean, how do you know he goes to the gym, Cole?
I'm sure he does.
Did you work out with him?
How many athletes?
How many times did you work out
with him? I work out 5 nights a week. I do. I work out 5 nights a week.
Justin Gabriel is certainly taking control here of Vladimir Kozlov.
Oh, look at the size of that man, Ezekiel Jackson.
Cover here by Gabriel. Tight cover.
Use your self-defense skills.
Oh, we've known the MO of the Corre thus far. These guys using a numbers game to take advantage of other SmackDown superstars. Perhaps we'll see it here as Justin Gabriel goes one-on-one with Vladimir Kozlov.
Santino Marella shouting orders. Oh. And Kozlov.
Cut it right to the ribs right there. Kozlov just walked right through it.
There's an example of the brute strength of the Moscow Mauler, Vladimir Kozlov.
Right the sternum right there.
He uses every part of his body
as a
weapon.
And there you see the Corre getting involved. Ezekiel Jackson distracting the referee along. He's Slater to get involved.
Santino. Uh-oh.
Kozlov with that big boot right to the sternum again. He can finish him right here. He's going to drop the big ball.
Oh, and what a counter by Gabriel. What'd you say about this match not going too long, Buck?
I mean, you got distraction on the outside. You got a lot going on in this match.
And Justin Gabriel now.
He's going to go for that 450.
There's the 450 splash.
He did it again.
Your winner, Justin Gabriel.
Booker, do you now think that Gabriel and Slater are in line for a tag team title opportunity?
You know, I thought the Corre was just part of what we call the hurled comer. That's just jumping on the coattails and riding as long as you possibly can. Just like Cole over here riding on my coattails right now, if you know what I'm saying. You know,
and the Corre not done here with the tag team champions. This is Wade Barrett.
I mean, Wade Barrett, he's got a lot of talent. You can take nothing away from him. He's got a lot of talent.
I don't know what you call the Corre in the hood, but in the suburbs, we call them good.
Now the powerhouse of the foursome, Ezekiel Jackson. What strength.
He's a monster.
Jackson with ease just snatching up Vladimir Kozlov.
They did it again. Strength in numbers. Strength in numbers, that's what the Corre is. They're strength in numbers. I don't think any one of them can get it done by themselves.
The Corre has gone on record stating that they are equals and they are going after the biggest and baddest on SmackDown, the tag team champions, as Santino Marella Booker will try to even things up a little bit.
Probably with that Corre right there, Santino studied in the five deadly venoms.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is complete domination by the Corre. First the 450 splash with Justin Gabriel, and then the rest of the Corre would pick apart the pieces, including the power of a Ezekiel
Jackson.
Can't take nothing away from the court. They did it just like I would.
What a performance by Gabriel. And folks, later on tonight, another member of the Corre will be in action. Two men in the World Heavyweight title match inside the Elimination Chamber in 9 nights go one-on-one for the first time ever. It is Wade Barrett versus Rey Mysterio, and it happens tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.